Come on, Roderick Strong here with this rear chin lock. Let's call the match, boys.
Oh. Roderick Strong has done a great job to sap the energy from the hometown hero here in St. Louis. Ooh.
Jawbreaker that time. If you're looking live at the Chavis Arena in St. Louis, we're live on Collision on this Saturday night. And a backbreaker again. He is working. Roderick Strong, one, two. He has worked on the back of Matt Sydal.
Certainly has lived up to his moniker as the Messiah of the backbreaker. Perfect timing to catch Sydal and dump him down.
St. Louis's own Sydal has been on top of things, but now Roderick Strong looking to shut the door and a strongly worded message towards Orange Cassidy in the process.
Well, couldn't complete the offensive move there.
Oh, another Tierra set time. Takes Roderick Strong down. And here goes Matt Sydal just trying to kick his way back into this. Nut up on top. For a cut run of that time, set him outside.
Strength and flexibility.
Yep.
Sydal's calling card. It's what made the difference his whole career.
Reversal into the ropes on the right side. There he goes again.
Right upside the temple, spinning heel kick. Strong is staggered.
Matt Taven, Mike Bennett on the outside.
Up on top.
Oh, no, he may have jammed his knee in the process.
One, two. Fans, we have breaking news from Tony Khan.
What?
Next week, Elimination Trios steel cage match live on Collision from Bossier City, Louisiana. FTR, Daniel Garcia against the House of Black. Yes, a cage at Bossier City. Fans in the Shreveport area, get your tickets at AEWTIX.com. And we'll see you at 8 p.m. Eastern next week.
Wow.
A cage on Collision.
It's the only way to settle it.
Here's a roll up. One, two, and a two count.
You saw five referees and 20 wrestlers couldn't do anything to separate it.
Air raid crash and a cover. One, two, no. Just escaping that time was Roderick Strong.
An elimination match, though. That could be a very, very dangerous situation because all through this rivalry, when the House of Black has had the numbers advantage, it hasn't boded well for FTR and Daniel Garcia.
Daniel Garcia would not like to find himself in a steel cage on his own against the House of Black.
Well, we don't have to think about that right now, but how about this? What an epic battle between these two Generation Next stars. The 19th time they have shared a ring. And just their third singles meeting, Roddy's about to go up 2-1.
Big knee lift. No! That should do it. One, two, three.
Winner of this match, Roderick Strong.
And there they are, all H tag team champions, joining Roddy Strong there. And I'm telling you, Nigel worked on the back. And at the end, it was the back that won it for Roddy Strong.
Perfect strategy from Roderick Strong. Standing ovation here in St. Louis. But just look at some of this action. The knees from Roderick Strong, pinpoint position, and then it's the end of heartache for Matt Sydal, but just the beginning of heartache, perhaps, for Orange Cassidy and the international title.
Orange Cassidy wants the match now, but Roddy wants to wait until Sunday, March 3rd in Revolution.
Talking towards Orange Cassidy, coming up